pounds, WWE Champion, Zack Ryder.
This should be an awesome matchup between these two men.
What's he up to here?
From the ring to the outside, what impact?
I mean, here comes Ryder.
Zack nails the Rough Rider.
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Zack Ryder controlling the head.
You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is? The Diva! Oh my gosh! Sent right into that steel post!
Oh, and he tastes the steel!
Man, that's gonna give you a headache!
And he gets back in. Into the headlock.
We're having a great time here at SummerSlam.
Thank you again for joining us. Miz is in trouble.
What a nasty elbow. Oh man! The Miz just got clocked!
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Miz has the headlock. Quick thinking to avoid that. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Miz squeezing down on the head. Zack Ryder goes behind.
Great move. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. Oh, what a painful kick! Good counter by Ryder. Oh, big elbow, that should do it!
Miz would never allow that.
What an impact from that kick!
Collar and elbow tie-up.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Bam! I'd love to see Zack Ryder wrestle, except he seems to think he's at a party. Big impact into the... Oh, that hurts my head just looking at it.
What does The Miz need to do at this point, King?
After all of these shots to the head, two. I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Three.
Uh-oh.
I'm warning you, keep it up.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Look at this. From that. This kid,
he's setting it up.
Not again.
And there's another Rough Rider.
He may get
Zack Ryder wins.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.